regular facials aren't necessary for good skin. Facials can actually be bad for your skin. So for example, if your facialist uses, say, products that you're allergic to, which you didn't know before, or products that just break you out and clog your pores.